Welcome to this brief guide on using the Share to Teams button in Windows 11. Windows 11 brought with it a whole host of new UI changes, as well as a bunch of new features. Today we're going to go over the brand new Share to Teams button that allows you to easily and effectively share just a single window to your Teams call. The first thing we'll need to do is to obviously join our Teams call. Here I'm going to join my Scrabble aficionado's catch-up call, and once I've selected my microphone and camera settings, I'm ready to join the meeting. Just maximize this. Now, if I wanted to share a window or an application, I can use the share option or the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+Shift+E, and I can choose one of my screens or one of the 11 windows that I currently have open on my desktop. But I want to make sure that I'm only sharing the important content and none of the other content on my desktop. So I can hover over any of the applications on my taskbar and I will see a share this window button. Now you'll notice I also get a preview of the window that would then be shared to my Teams call. Now if I select the share this window button, I'll get a secondary prompt to ensure that I wanted to make sure to share this window. But once I select share this window and confirm with the share button, the Excel window is now being shared to my Teams call. I can tell which window is active by the red outline on both the application window and the icon on the taskbar. I also have a quick button where I can stop sharing. Now in this instance, I'm going to jump over to Teams and I'm going to go share this window and confirm with the share button. Now my Edge browser is being shared to the Teams call, but no other content from my desktop is. But if I wanted to quickly jump over to the Excel window, I can simply use the share this window and confirm button, and I haven't had to stop sharing Edge in order to start sharing Excel. And that is the Share to Teams function in Windows 11. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it makes sharing windows in your next Teams meeting just that little bit easier. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.